Here's a Sennebogen 821. Wheeled material handler. Outriggers. Tires. This one has the ULM front on it. The ULM front has more of the excavator linkage where you can put a grapple where you can twist and pick up things. Like an excavator. You can't take this off if you're just going to dangle something on there. Like your grapple or a magnet. This one has auxiliary hydraulics for grapple, like an orange peel. It's also got a plug in for a generator. Pretty neat machine. These things are powered by Cummins engines. At least in America, that is. This one's got an auto shut off, so it's shut off. I don't know exactly what that is that they spray on there, but on the counterweight, and then the stick's got a similar coating. So, I mean, I would say it's almost like bed liner, but a little bit more fancier. Auto greaser. This one does take def. That's in case you get that bad boy stuck. So this does have a hydraulically raising cab. Here's the cab. Safety lockout up. You know, it's in opposition down. You can operate your hydraulics. This is for your outriggers. Raise them and lower them. That's the brake. That's the forward and reverse. To steer, you use that to steer the wheels. The controls up top. Backup camera. And then cab guarding. And the fall protection on top. So you can see on the boom, it's got the same coating that's on the counterweight, so. You can see. Great. See, it's driving forward. We're up in the air. We're on our outriggers. Then again, that's your steer right there. These are some of the other functions that you use while operating the machine. Like an excavator. That's your boom in, boom out, swing. And this is your up. Diet here.
pretty quickly.